tycoon yesterday was completely contemptible and unthinkable. It's more than inappropriate, because it says that a tycoon is not supposed to provide a platform to promote the political interests of any individual. I mean, since when does this particular rule about the use of that public premises? As far as Hong Kong is concerned, tycoon is a public property and public premises for Hong Kongers. It belongs to Hong Kong people. Now this sort of a particular... take two. Now this sort of... don't giggle. I'll take three. Now this sort of the very blatant political censorship would harm Hong Kong's free speech, freedom of expression, and our fight for democracy, because they're using political means to hammer down on the expression of any dissent in Hong Kong, whether it is the dissent on the part of Hong Kongers or outsiders like Mr. Ma Jian, the artist, who's arriving later today. Will he be barred from entering Hong Kong? Will he be actually labeled as persona non grata? We'll wait and see. But Hong Kong, it's rather like a sinking boat. We are going down fast.大家看到咧，馬凱事件咧，就今日一路咁樣最新嘅發展係被拒入境嚇。呢個事件咧係繼我哋有藝術界嘅芭蕉草嘅展覽下，因為有中國當局嘅威嚇咧，就已經取消啦。咁然後亦都有文學界嘅馬健，就今日下晝應該嚟香港嘅。究竟俾唔俾佢入境咧？係咪佢都係不受歡迎人物咧？大家看到不論是馬凱或馬健事件，就是嚴重侵害香港的言論自由、香港的表達自由，不單止是藝術的表達、文學的表達，或者是新聞的報導表達。總之北京話俾香港政府聽係唔適合嘅嘢咧，就完全係會遭受禁止嘅。呢個係香港啊，即係好沉淪嘅一個好大嘅證據嚟。即係以前咧就話我哋香港嘅民主派議員被 DQ 咧就似乎係香港終結的開始。但係而家咧就越嚟越俾人覺得林鄭政府咧係變相話俾香港人以及係國際社會聽咧，這個終結啊係已經即係迫在眉睫、迫在眼前。我哋將來嘅任何表達嘅自由咧，只要佢一聲令下咧，都可以全部禁制嘅。我而家企喺度，呢個係咪立法會提供俾我嘅平台，或者係電視台記者提供俾我嘅平台啊？等我嚟宣揚自己嘅什麼政治利益咧？係沒有什麼利益可言，因為我哋講嘅係最基本嘅人權以及係公民權利啊！而家係一手俾林鄭扼殺，多唔多得滯啊？你都唔出唔到啊呢啲。